Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. Now, just before I start this episode, I'm just going to apologize right now because I do have a bit of a head cold, so I do have a case of the sniffles and a bit of a cough, so if that occurs during the episode, I'm giving you my apology now, but that's just something I just can't help. So, sorry about that, and I'll try to keep it to a minimum. Now, getting back into things, we're having trouble finding some psycho. So we're going to have to go and try and find some fiends, I think. That'll be our best bet. Because none of the stores or the medics around here actually have any. So what I'm going to do is I've already got a bounty to complete. And it's not that far from here. So we can swing down by Camp McCarran, pick up that little map marker, see what else is down around this area, and then head out and get that bounty. And hopefully, I'm saying hopefully, I'm hoping we're running into fiends. But in the case that we do run into fiends, you're going to be my bullet magnet, and you're probably going to kill one, because I'm a little bit useless in combat. But that's okay. I make the plans, Veronica hits people, and Eddie melts them. So we'll be alright, hopefully. Alright. There's a lot of shelled out buildings around here. But, and seems to be fenced off. Okay. What have we got here? Let's get a hustle on. Try and find out what this place is. Sharecropper Farms. Okay. They're not looking too healthy, are they? What do you think? Hello?
Hey, welcome aboard.
We on a ship? Huh? Alright, welcome aboard to the NCR Sharecropper Farms. Wonder what's going on. We've got a plan that we need to stick to. If there's something here that needs to be done, we'll come back. Because Lord knows they can need a bit of help with their farms, don't they? It's almost as much brown as I am green here. Okay, where's the way out? Exits. Exit. Ah, here we go. Thank you. Alright, where are we? Almost a camera cabin. Awesome. Just around the corner here, I think, unless... This might be... That might almost be it, actually. I can see the NCR setting up inside a... Yeah, it looks like it. Setting up inside a big walled compound. Smart move. Especially if they're getting trouble. Hello?
We won't go quietly. Legion can count on that or lay low.
What? Oh, you're talking too, are you? Oh, do you have a...
Mormon caravan from New Canaan came through the other day.
Okay. You're not a trader. Alright, okay, so we found Camp McCarran. And some other places. Well, we'll explore Camp McCarran on the way back, maybe. El Rey Motel. Alright. Hello?
Prim has a new sheriff.
Chemedict. You can't help me find any psycho, can you? Prim has a new help sheriff. Freeside.
That should keep the powder gangers away.
Locked. Very easy. I have to come back here and uncover darkness. This was Chemedict here. There's probably going to be some psycho running around. What would hope? though. Oh no. Oh, jeez. Oh! That was a rude surprise. Read threatening note. Debt still remains unpaid. We warned you twice. There will not be a third warning. Any consequences? You have one day. That's a hell of a warning. Scorpions in the... wasn't so much as a warning as an execution, then, I guess. Well. Cram. Don't need beer. Well. Sense of module, they're handy. Oh, that was a nasty surprise, and a little bit of a warning to us if we ever go into another room here, is guns out. Otherwise, we might get jumped by something a little bit more nasty than a couple of bark scorpions. Hello?
Hey, welcome aboard.
Oh, people keep saying that. What am I aboarding? Oh, where am I headed? Yeah, pretty much directly out this way. I don't see anything around. Hmm, ammo box. Crag mines, I don't use a lot of those actually. What? Alright, I heard somebody. Where are ya? Hello? This gun is not very good. Oh no! Was that me or was that Eddie? I need to upgrade this gun. Oh! Oh, wait, no. Oh, that was Veronica. Okay. We clear? Okay, we clear. She had a plasma rifle of some sort. Empty syringe, good for stim packs. What did I just pick up? Weapons. Oh, must be one of those. Oh, okay, I'll take it. We can repair ours with that one. Just a quick sticky beak around here. Doesn't look like there's anything. Nope. Okay. Let's go and. Homemade plasma rifle. That does 33 damage. Wow. That does more than the matter modulator. And it uses small energy cells. Carrying too much. Eddie. Please. Ah, there you are. Okay, you can take that. And I'll give you the... What's that one? This is the EC, the Ultra Charge Pack. I'll give you that. Okay, I think that's all you need. There we go. Because I also want... the sledgehammer. I forgot to unload when I checked the van. Crag mine, I don't need all of those. What's the first pistol? I think that'll do. Alright, what else have we got? Beaver action rifle? I don't have one of those. Okay. Beaver action rifle and spike apples on the cell. Bloody hell, beauty. Okay, let's head on a bit further out. So, no psycho so far. But I've only killed three. What? What? Oh. Well then. Okay, this thing's out of... I need to upgrade that before I use it anymore, I think. There we go. Alright, so, recharge a rifle. Handy, but limited. You have a crowbar. Don't need a crowbar. Okay. Yep, so handy, but limited. Oh, sweet. Cavalry repeater. Thank you very much for your contribution. Poseidon fuel now. Where was I headed from here? Quests. Tom Quigley retrieve his finger of Selenius. No, I'm looking for bounty. Here we are. Foothills west of the Poseidon gas station. I'm assuming it's at this Poseidon gas station and not the other two that we've found so far. I see some friends. Long range? Come on. Boom! Nope. Apparently I suck at. No, that got him. That got one. Come on. Boom! Nope. Oh, you're a tough son of a. There we go. You had something interesting. Don't think I didn't see that. Don't think I didn't see your friend either. Why do the fiends have plasma? Why do the fiends have plasma rifles? What the hell? Hunting rifle. I made plasma rifle and another hunting rifle. Jeez! You had a plasma repeater! Mine now! Bloody hellfire! Plasma, okay, that one's broken. Let's see, Eddie. No, sorry, Veronica, you've got
something
that
good
one.
For me? Is it a dress?
Right. That and plasma repeater. 118.30, 102.37. Let's give it a go. Just want to put that away. Put that one away. And I'll keep that out because that'll be good against creatures. Critters that decide to hit us, because I'm not actually going to be using any ammunition on it. Now let's give this one a go. Oh, I swapped into that then. Do we really want to fight that? And still no psycho. Hey, what is there? A couple. Let's come back to that. I think we're headed up here. Are we? You spotted us. There we go. One. Alright, anybody else coming out for play? Anyone? Don't think so. Alright. Yeah. That way, huh? It might be up here, actually. Can I get up here? Follow the map marker that way, radio. I should be able to get up and around here. We'll hit from the high ground. Yeah. Guys. Guys. Oh, there you go. Huh? What's going on here? I'm so confused. Is it not where we're supposed to be going? Must be further around. Okay, alright, alright. What? What? Oh! That's a lot of geckos. See what the commotion is. Anyone still alive? Come on, I need at least one of you with me, otherwise I'm probably going to die a most horrible death. Anyone still alive? Oh! Flip! I'm using entirely the wrong gun! But that's okay, because he doesn't have any armor. But he almost killed me. That stings. Oh, Ferguson rifle. With his finger, and that does a decent amount. How does that compare to the cavalry repeater? Different gun though, bigger bullets. That scarf outfit. I'll take it all. Special bag. Medex. Ah, still no. Huh? Get to that. No. Poor. Lots of naughty words. Lots of naughty words. I'm not going to repeat that. I'm going to see, however, if I can cook up some gecko steaks. Because that's alright. And then, I'm probably going to stay the night here. See if there's a, see if there's a bed somewhere around here in the dark. And I'll head back to New Vegas in the morning. Good morning, you two. Didn't find a bed, so I had to rest on the cold, hard ground. I can't imagine that would be too comfortable for you, Gronik. Do I get power armor? Hope you didn't seize up. Alright, back to Vegas, via the Fiends, because we still haven't found any Psycho, which is slightly annoying.
Uh-oh.
That's an uh-oh? What's an uh-oh? Oh, really? Wow, big fella! Alright, whatever. Gecko egg. Okay, I'll take it. Don't need the hide. Alright, now, I've got to check out this plasma repeater. Uh, and get these fiends. Give me some of their stash. This is getting slightly irritating, to be honest. Upgraded. We started at the wrong service station. West into the foothills. I can see the fire from here. We started at the wrong bloody Poseidon fuel station. Damn it! Even when I think I've got the right one, I have the wrong one. Bloody hell! My mapping sucks, and I'm tired. Because I can hear me yawning. So, I'm cranky, I'm tired, I'm irritable. And they're chucking grenades at us! That wasn't smart. Come on, come on. Shoot. Heal that, thank you. Where is he? Oh, shit, Veronica. That one, use it. No, you're not gonna die. Die! No, get off my screen. Mouse wheel to select a command. Use healing item. Damn it! Oh, wait, no, that's Eddie. Okay. Come on, get out of here. Come on.
Can't help but notice it.
Oh, shoot, you were trying to talk to me. Oh, okay, sorry, I wasn't listening, so I'm just going to go on my best guess. If it's worked this long, there must be something about your beliefs, because I'm not going to belittle them.
Wow, you sound like Elder McNamara. I know, I should. Hell, it's what I signed up for when I chose to stay into a...
Okay.
I know there's something we're saving in there, but we're in decline. Our membership is... decimated.
Is this...
There's got to be something we can do.
Is this really something that we should be having now? No. I need to... We'll talk about that later.
See you around.
And I need to... Oh, you've actually used your stimpaks.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff.
You have used your stimpaks. Okay, good. You're still alive. I was really, really worried there for a second. Oh. Okay. We just stumbled into a fiend's camp. You got nothing. There was a flamer over here. There we are. Yoink. Oh, I'm overcumbered. Here. Ooh, got your Christmas present. The guy that cooked you alive. No, it's a flamer. Here you go. And actually, I'll actually even give you some ammunition for it. Here you go. Have half. Right, now, who are you? Cook. Haha, because you use a flamer, not anymore, Mentats. You have an incinerator too, alright, and more fuel. And apparently I need to take your head. Alright. Mounted on the front of the van. That's worth a lot of money.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Because you're so much stronger than I am. The answer is yes, by the way. Yeah, okay, so that plasma repeater works alright, but just its aiming.
You know, I've been thinking. The real problem with the Brotherhood is that we isolate ourselves. Our training is top-notch, our technology gives us an advantage, but when it all comes down to it, we're losing because we shun the outside world.
That
we
makes sense.
Enemies, never allies. We refuse to recruit outsiders, or see the value in their simpler technologies.
Okay, all of what you're saying makes sense. What doesn't make sense is why you just put that collar on. Okay. Alright, so, if you see all of these problems, why aren't you doing something about it?
I don't know. I'm still thinking about what kind of role we could take on that would give us the best chance of survival. But I think things are starting to come together.
Okay.
I know the odds aren't good, but I gotta try. I can't lose them.
Alright. Okay. No, alright. If you've got a plan, then I will help you with it, because you're my friend. In the meantime, give me back that hat, because you look ridiculous in it, and so do you. Yeah, okay, there. Done. Sorry. You look ridiculous in that. You looked far better with the hood on. And how much am I carrying? A lot. And why are we out here picking fights with raiders when we're not even getting anything what we're looking for out of it? Fresh fruit and vegetables, I'll take all of that. Ramen meat, thank you. Cook's fiend stew. Apparently it's a recipe. And a chainsaw, okay. Hey Eddie, you can have the equipment because I know you won't wear them. And chainsaw. Thank you. I don't know what I would do without you guys. Yeah, that's for sure. Still no bloody psycho. Dixon didn't even have any on him, I don't think. That's it. South Vegas ruins. West entrance. Alright, guns out. What's in here? Of course it's raiders. Oh, you hurt. Why are you hitting me? Punch him. Okay, Eddie, melt him. Ooh, there's a first aid kit. I am hurt. I am very, very hurt. Alright. Check this and get out. First aid box. Good things, but nothing. In any other case, I would be happy to see those sorts of things, but not right now. Oh, that's irritating. And how much? Got one doctor's bag. No, I'm saving it. Oh. Empty dumpster. Please, no. Come on. I am so almost dead. Wow. Oh, shoot! Who throws a grenade? Honestly! I've got another thing down because my aim is wobbly. Fire's so much faster and is so much more weaker. Come on, guns. Kill the bastard! There we go. Ooh. Limbs are damaged. Oh, that's a lot of red signs. I've leveled up. Oh, thank you. Alright. I will be right back just after I level up. Okay, here we go. I've upped my plasma weaponry, lockpick, and medicine a little bit, and I'm taking the plasma spaz perk after having a quick look through, because I've got access to a lot more plasma weaponry now. Oh no, that crippled my head. Oh wow, that's okay. Oh, I don't have any Hydra. Okay, so damn, fix that leg. So alright, I'm gonna loot these and then we're gonna get the hell out of here. Oh, really? Oh, please, really? Come on, where's that? There we go. Oh, really? What did I pick up then? 357 revolver custom action. Ah, it worked on the computer. No, it won't. Damn it. Ah, I got all excited for nothing. Alright. Okay, guys. It is time to get the hell... Let's get the hell out of here. And we get... Just step back. Get... Occupation cells and a regular plasma rifle. Okay.
Ooh, got something good for me?
Nope.
Is it a dress?
Yeah, plus repeater, plus rifle. Now it's time to get out of here. This was a bad idea. Way out is this way, maybe? Yeah, here we are. Oh, I'm very, very hurt. I am very, very hurt. And I don't have any more doctor's bags. Let's where can we even go? Kim Karen? Will they have a Dr. Kim Karen? They might do. Unless they use the medical clinic. Alright, we're gonna make our way back to Kim Karen and hope that there's a doctor there. I don't see why they wouldn't. It's a military barracks. The military barracks. I hope there's a doctor there. Oh, my head, it hurts. Pro tip. I get shot in the head. That's a way, I guess. Move a bit quicker. Alright, where's the way across? Let's open it that way a little bit so we go down here and go up there. Radio. Oh, jeez. I have any more surprise. Jibber. Oh, that's not cool. Damn it! We just walked into a minefield.